Scanning facility secured, Six. Move on at your discretion.
Update 6. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Thank you.
Link 6. Oni needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you to this.
George has a Falcon and found your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. You've got to know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
stall power. We're going down.
Put your arm up, Spartan.
Brace for a hard landing.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move. Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Laying down heavy fire. Eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Direct. Taking enemy fire! Out of my line of fire.
Nova 5, only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Linked to what?
Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire. Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Banshee on approach. I'm up.
Shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down. Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Taking enemy fire!
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Nova One. Spire 1 is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble 1. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC Frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
It's scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer is too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Target's in the air and inbound. Launch facility, get ahead. Target acquired.
Some plans are too good to say no.
Let's get that Saber airborne.
We gotta race to the lower platform!
Controls right through that door, Commander.
Saber before the Covenant wrecked.
What about you and Kat?
June's on his way with a Falcon. We'll exfil after you launch. Move.
You heard him, Six. Let's go.
Hey. Launch team. Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
Noble Actual to Saber Bravo 029er, over.
Copy Actual. Colonel Holland.
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabers have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabers as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Thank you.
taking the shot. Signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
20 rounds on target.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams.
Yeah, baby, keep it up.
All right, I'm taking a shot. Patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up.
Rip and tie.
Fire! I need assistance now! I can't lose this, Sarah! Fire! defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Leaving the train! Saber teams, Phantoms are inbound on Vector 7, Mark 49. Control teams at the ready. Phantom torpedoes away, bracing for impact. Collision alarm. Ships, station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Sheep this damn Seraph! I'm getting hammered!
Firing.
Angie has me in range.
Seraph on my tail!
Tiger 6. Somebody peel this serum off of me. Oh, I got bad chicken. Niner to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo 02 Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Holland to Bravo 02 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel. I'm out here, 6.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Max Sabadov Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base set to 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, 2-9, are you clear to re-engage thrusters?
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on the predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Sabre team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. 6 out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go. Echo 3, systems green. track, Six. One done. I want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble Six, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Look out, Noble. We got fighters in attack. Noble, there's a fighter on your six. Frigate Savannah in position. Sabre team, sound off.
Echo 1,